Find out more details on a crash involving a motorcycle in Sioux Falls yesterday. A sergeant with the Sioux Falls Police Department tells KELOLAND News that the motorcyclist survived but suffered serious injuries. The sergeant says the motorcycle was hit by a pickup north of the intersection of 18th Street and Minnesota Avenue. Police received the call not long after noon. The driver of the pickup was given a citation.